Also breaking tonight, Indiana-based Eli Lilly and Company's Alzheimer's drug was approved by the FDA this afternoon. Kisunla is a monthly IV treatment. It shows to reduce the symptoms of Alzheimer's, early Alzheimer's, by 35%. Lilly says the drug can target a specific protein that is associated with creating memory and thinking issues. They say this is not a cure for Alzheimer's, but it can also help slow the progression, allowing patients to live independent for longer.